G'day guys, welcome to another episode. This morning, got up early, gonna hit one of the local islands in the tinny, just one of the close ones, but wind was still a bit too choppy, so we decided to pull the pin with that, and we've just come into one of the local creeks. We're gonna zip around here, probably look for some crabs, maybe have a fish, pull up another feed somewhere, just see where the day takes us, and most importantly, enjoy ourselves. So, let's go, eh? Not a bad fella. It's not huge. Legs coming off. Oi. There's my grip. Woo! Little one, not too bad. Probably just legal. I'll just clean any. Oh, this mud is thick. Gotta watch out for Crocs here too, eh? Pretty light colour this one, real green. Bits of blue on him. How's those nippers? That would certainly ruin your day. Look how powerful these things are. Prime day for it. We were supposed to go to the reef, but wind came up a little bit, so we only got the tinny out today, so we decided to just hit one of the local creeks, do a bit of crabbing. This is the first one so far. I've seen a couple of good little holes in this spot before, so we're going to push up here a little bit further and see what else we can find, see if we can get a couple more. Just going to let this fella go. I've got a gauge in the boat there, but yeah, I'd rather a bigger one if I was going to keep one. What do you reckon, mate? Back to the mangroves for you. Sorry, little one. Out of the hole here. It's got a hold of the root. Look at, oh, it's a Jenny. It's female, too small anyway. If it was a boy, just try and get it out of this hole. It's got, sorry, this is hard, one-handed. Let go. Oh, there we go. It's only got one nipper, as you can see by the wad. Base of the shell there, Jenny, so no good, and it's way too small. Still, feet sitting at home. All right, I'll put it back in its hole here. See, mate? Watch it just disappear in there. Back under there. Looks like there's another point over here too. Woo! How's these mangroves? Full of life. There's mud skippers everywhere, crab holes, insects. It's dead low tide. And these mangroves, they're so important for the rivers and the creeks around here, and the ocean, the reef. This is our big Mother Nature filtration system for the sea. They're so important. Just filter all that water coming off the rains there. make it all nice and lush, ready for the reef. And look at it, there's just holes everywhere. These are all crabs, little mud skippers poking around. You get these little mangrove dwelling species of monitor lizard in here. They're called a rusty monitor. They live in the real old growth mangroves. And they live in the hollows and come out on low tide like this, and they smash mud skippers and crabs, insects. Really hard to find. But I'll probably do an episode on them coming up. I've got a good spot that's pretty reliable. So yeah, probably in a couple of episodes I'll head up there and hit that spot. Might even chase some crabs there too, it's not bad. I went there with Brody the other day from Youngbloods, but failed. So got to go back and redeem myself. Yeah, all right, I'm just going to keep trekking here for this mud. This is insane. Here comes camera girl Siobhan, proper deep in mangrove mud. This is living. Alrighty, we just finished checking out that spot. Pretty mad little feeder creek here, but we're just gonna push out of this mangrove mud and try and get back into the creek here. Gotta keep an eye on for crocs. Pretty shallow here. I did see one little fella up there who's only about it, probably a meter and a half. Now this is the awkward part. Wait. Just spotted a little croc doing a bit of sunbaking up here. It's the middle of the day. I'm actually surprised he's out. He's pretty hot already. He's only about a meter and a half. Just gonna sneak up, see if we can get a closer look. You do need to give yourself a bit of distance from crocs. You can't just drive right up to them. Just looking at me now, he's just off to my left. He's just starting to move his legs. Healthy as. Fat as mud. Look at him. This, we just seen one, and now there's a second one right there, a bit smaller. One's probably only half the size. This one here, yeah, it's about a meter, this one, probably just under. I'm gonna come back in a bit of beer with this.
Quick pit stop for a feed. Nice fresh roll.
Sat there facing the water's edge, and then speared back into the water. He's only about probably a meter and a half, this fella. See his tail slide here, back feet, front feet. Sitting up here, look at the belly scales. Perfect sun and bank. Right here, midday. It's pretty hot. I was actually surprised to see him out like this. How good are croc sides, man? I love seeing these things. Look at where he's just sitting. Head print. Ready to just zip back into the water if he feels threatened. So this fella, we got footage of him. Waited for him to move on. We didn't spook him or anything. Just come back now, about half an hour after seeing him. We'd actually seen his head about 200 meters down the creek, heading down that way. So we decided to get a bit of footage of this slide here. Look at how amazing, look at the prints and even the mud. Look at those belly scales. Feet, hands, they literally just go back into the water. It's impressive. Yes. And there was another one just up here too. He's much smaller. I won't go up to that slide. He's only about 90 centimetres. How's this mud?
So I had a pretty fun day on the water with the wifey. Found a few crabs, seen some crocs. But the other night I was doing some hand spearing up where I was up with Brody Moss the other week. You know, just looking for freshwater prawns and barra. And I had this crazy experience, like it just gone dark and I was walking along the edge and this like easy 4 meter croc, probably 300 kilo, maybe 350 kilo croc pulled up right in front of me. I literally could have reached out and touched him on the back. It was insane. So I'm gonna stick that video on the end of this clip. It's only about 25 seconds or something at night, pretty fast, but yeah, let's have a look, eh? Let me know what you think. Far out. 4 meter croc. Alrighty guys, hope you enjoyed that. That'll be it for this episode. Hit the like button, share, subscribe, appreciate all your support, and I'll have another video for you guys very shortly. Thanks, eh?